My wife doesn't know about my girlfriend. Keep it quiet.
She does now.
I mean, you don't have to be big to fit into tight holes, though.
That's true. See? That's why my wife married me. Wait, hold on. Let me work that one out. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
We're at 40 million out.
Alright, I'm gonna start slowing down. We're about 5.
Looking at the person who's at the front, that doesn't look like a good approach angle.
Remember, wait till you get to 5 kilometers away to request land.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
We're under 5 right now.
Okay, good.
I'm still 4.2 out.
Good, landing gear's coming down. Did you get a pad?
Yeah, I'm just looking for it right now.
Just remember, if you touch the orange outline around the landing port, they will kill you.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to figure out where the hell our thing is.
I'm not seeing the landing pad either.
It's on the side of the thing. Only the largest of ships get the top pad. Everybody else has to angle and come in on the sides.
I think it's over there on the right of us there, 03. Starboard. Yeah, yep, starboard. To the right, right in front of us, is that it?
Hey, Astral, you kind of quantum to a bad spot there, buddy.
Yeah, I know. I don't care.
It's not showing.
I can't click on the planet. The beacon is already blocking my way.
Hold on. Let me try it.
Okay. It's not showing that one.
I'm like 2 million kilometers from Arcorp. It's like Astral's trying to quantum to you.
Yeah, I know.
It's saying
I was trying to click on Arcorp or any of the beacons in front of you, and it wasn't doing it. It's like your beacon was blocking my path or something.
I should have zoomed in farther and rotated the camera.
Oh yeah, I see it there.
See
now.
Yeah,
so I'll just
under
pop out of the jump and cool down.
Well, yeah, you'll come out about 2 million away, so
yeah. It'll give me enough time to be able to respool quickly, probably once I get to Arcorp.
Well, what are you taking for a craft?
Jesus Phoenix. Christ, are you fucking serious?
That's a little bit small.
Hey, don't worry, you can get that. Just looks smaller than it is. You bet you'll get it right on. Pretty tight, I think.
My concern isn't getting into the hole. It's dodging the fucking laser beams all around me, too.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Yeah, stay to your right here. You're looking good, though.
Are we meant to go in nose first? Because I think I'm about to fall out the cargo bay.
Yeah, you're alright.
Go to the right just a little bit there.
Good.
Yeah, it's a bit disconcerting to look at from the cargo bay.
I bet.
We're in.
Yeah, but can I level this thing? That's the real question.
You do it. Just pitch up.
I feel like it's gonna hit the front.
I can't
see the front. How much room does he have over there, guys?
Go a bit further. It's
okay. Pitch up then. You pitching up if you got space?
Yeah. You've got space to pitch up.
Okay. Pitch up.
I'm sorry. Oh shit.
Okay, so apparently, as long as you're not in something like a cat, you can walk into play.
Hold up, I gotta pull up.
Okay.
I gotta pull up. They don't want me here.
Oh, this is the wrong pad?
Nope, they rescinded the thing, so hold on, let me...
Oh my goodness.
Took too long to get there, huh?
Well, it was more like it didn't show up until I called it again.
Are you in the hangar?
Yeah.
You can just land it illegally, it doesn't matter.
No, we're not in the hangar yet.
They closed the pad door before he got there.
Oh shit!
What?
Oh, are you okay?
I think it's reopening for us. Okay, it's reopening for us. Alright, let's try this again.
I want you to know, I managed to fly here in a fucking core in the time it's taking you guys to get landing terms to work.
Yeah, this,
okay, that's looking good there, too.
Oh.
Wait, you're a little close on the front here.
close on the back, too.
Be careful on that elevator door there, Jess.
Yeah.
There you go, I think you're doing it.
This is fucking bullshit. Yep.
Looking good, looking good.
Alright, I'm auto landing.
You're down.
Don't auto land, it's glitchy.
Well, we'll see.
It looks good so far. We're doing good. We're doing good. Alright, we're down.
Good.
Landing complete.
Alright. Everybody out.
Yep, that worked. That was weird.
Let's go hang your one, guys. Astral, you were coming with us, right?
Yep.
I'm taking a little fighter to help with the turrets.
Okay. What hangar?
Hangar one, hangar one. Okay. Right here. Right here, Danzo. Oh, Danzo's not in...
I'm taking a little fighter.
Okay, okay.
That way we can really build...
Right here, Astral.
Yeah, heart rate is crazy in this patch.
Yeah, there's three people in the freelancer is probably the best anyways, because then you got one co-pilot, one gunner, and one pilot. Oh, we got four though, right? Because we got instrument two, right?
Yeah, four.
You guys do that, I'll grab wait, a second study and head
oh,
to
where's the ship instrument?
Hangar one. I'm running around it.
Oh, okay. It's just desync for me.
Yeah, I can't see it.
I'm stuck in the infinite load.
You see instrument?
Yeah, I can see you instrument, but like there's no ship here. It's like you're running around in an invisible ship. Go inside the ship.
Landing gear. He's got Wonder Woman ship, everybody.
He's got Wonder Woman ship.
Instrument just vanished.
He just vanished.
Stealth ship. This is good.
Stealth ship. Nice.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, it just appeared. It appeared.
Wow.
Appeared
random.
Oh. No,
it just appeared right on top of us.
I sat down inside it.
Okay, maybe that's all we had to do. Yeah. Okay, everybody aboard?
That's some good theft protection right there.
Yeah.
Some invisibility.
If it might
we're on board, the... instrument. Are you flying or do you want somebody else?
Oh, that's alright. Somebody else can fly.
Okay.
All right, I am just spawning in my hab now, so it'll be so I'll be there in a few minutes. Can I get a kick and re-invite so I have markers?
Roger. Oh, that's...
Yep, that was me.
Oh, that's right.
Wait, did Timber...
Instrument, I need you to need you to open the doors. I forgot about that.
Did I just hear right and...
Which bank
blew up again?
Mm-hmm, the second I got in my ship.
Boom!
I still got the marker, though. I'm headed out. We're gonna get this done.
Had to get out, chat.
Instrument, I need you to request a landing.
Yeah, how do I get out of the chair, sorry?
Why?
Why?
Oh, yes. Why? The Y key. That's right.
Man, I can't wait for these landing pads to, like, let us go down into these buildings and shoot some people.
Well, they're working on it. They flat out said they're just,
The ambience up here is killer.
All unlocked. I have to shoot first.
I don't think there are.
Yeah, or if there are, but NPCs are also kind of buggy, so killing them shouldn't be too hard.
That's what they say about turrets being easy.
Yeah, like, the NPCs 99% of the time suck, but then you'll get that one that's like, hey, I can shoot through walls, and will always headshot you.
Can you fit in between those silos, Denver?
I don't think so, right?
I guess right there would be good, too.
I'll stack them up on the elevator, have somebody unload from the elevator, and...
Well, Yeah, you might be able to fit that.
I can't believe we made it.
Who's that down there? Is that you, Rich?
That looks beautiful. I'm just happy to be on the ground.
Keep going. You're gonna probably have to go back and left a little bit. Yeah, and straight left a little. Perfect.
Yep, down.
Nice. Down, nice and easy. We'll probably hit whatever's on the bottom, though. The engine's strafe right.
Oh, it is right.
Yep, down.
Yeah, if you can land that, Tim, that's perfect.
Yeah, that should fit.
Oh, sure. There we go. Yeah, we go.
Holy shit, dude, that's a tight fit.
Oh, we hit that antenna. Right.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Is it down, though? It doesn't look down.
It's a little spongy. The ground.
It's probably because the one landing gear, the right back one,
that works. There we go.
Is sitting on something.
I mean, we're down.
Sick.
That's fine.
So okay. Does the back pad open?
That's perfect.
Yep.
Nice. Okay, I didn't think that would work. All right. Nice.
What is this? I think we're missing the gun. And the ship's taking off.
Bye, ship.
Nope.
Yes, no, stay on board. Stay on board, whoever's on board there. Maybe we should just park it away and deal with it. This is
We're good.
We have everybody.
Looks like we do now.
We need Deus and Drunk still.
Drunk is currently reloading into the game. It'll take a
Dan, few. Be careful.
Make sure somebody's staying up there to keep those turrets from respawning.
They should have fixed that before it doesn't.
Okay, I just died initiating a quantum jump.
That's what I said. Be careful. You jumped to us. You went into the plant.
Yep.
You want to try to
end up anywhere. It just
all right, I need
up the drive and died.
Yeah, that's what happened, though.
Yeah.
No. If he didn't actually jump yet, it was literally just a glitch.
Alright, we're on the elevator, boys.
I like how Rich is gonna tank the shots first with his back. Looks like we're clear. There's the drugs, boys.
Oh, right here, look at that. You grab these right here too?
Oh wait, contact.
I hear Fox.
Contact. I got.
Ghost him.
Yep, I got voices. I don't see any. But I
yeah, affirmative. I don't see him, but.
Shit.
I think they're below us. I'm gonna go left, covering right.
Super.
Okay, I'm going right, covering left.
I'll go right as well.
I'll watch our back.
They're downstairs.
Taking up the rear.
Oh, no, right in the middle.
Oh, I got shot.
Two down. Some bastards reloading.
Contact down.
Okay, watch your fire.
All right. Don't let the bastard escape. Find him. Take him out.
Yeah, they're down in the center somewhere.
Okay, there's still at least one or two left. There we go, another contact down.
Where's the stuff?
It's supposed to be.
I'm not seeing
the
drugs. Unless it's like that first rack when we came in, but I don't know if we can grab those.
Maybe they don't spawn until he gets here. That might be a thing.
Almost there now.
Yeah, well, let's just wait here and see what happens. I guess, right?
Maybe we should go up top because the drugs.
Let's go up. Let's go topside. Yeah.
You know, this data stuff's really cool. Like the server room here. Yeah. I wonder, like ships, like the. You know, we'll just be able to like steal the data or whatever.
I was trying to do like, the Darnielli mission the other day, but kept bugging out on me.
Huh. The stash is not where you guys are.
That makes sense.
Oh, where's that?
Okay, so we're loading up and going to him. It's
on the other side.
So
okay,
well,
what's the location?
I'm just waiting for that to come up
maybe
now.
Maybe we said when you left.
Await to get back to the Freelancer.
So we can't grab
so
anything here.
So basically, the drugs I'm destroying are not the drugs you guys are buying, is what I'm hearing.
Yeah.
Correct.
Weird.
So
wait on instrument. Away. Instrument, sprint, sprint.
I'm lost.
Okay, so the location isn't a...
You're looking to go up, instrument.
Astral, go up, instrument. There you go, there you go.
He's here.
That's weird.
I'm gonna stock some O'Douls for you in my 600i.
Fuck you. You don't think I know what that crap is?
With a little orange drink. Man, keep your drink cold. Hold.
Location.
Sharps was the shit when I was a kid. I was like, oh, I want some Sharps.
What the hell is Sharps?
It's basically O'Douls. It's basic. It's just non-alcoholic.
It's
Sharps
brand.
Is the Miller Coors variant of... if you want to be a good friend, you'll get some good stuff,
just
like snake venom.
How you doing, Dave?
Give me a cake. Prove you love me, Rich. Buy me some.
Is 20k
here,
out from Dio's?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Rich, you should buy me some snake venom in real life.
Oh, we have. We've got a friend antibody stuff.
You have snake venom?
Tons of different types.
Not that snake venom, you idiot.
Oh, dude! Dude, no!
What?
Oh!
Okay, that was good.
What?
Wow, that was close there.
But seriously, Rich, I want you to buy me snake venom.
I thought you were talking about actual snake venom. I've worked with snake venom all the time.
No, the beer snake venom is...
I know,
9,
I got it. 47%
alcohol.
Actual snake venom. I thought he meant actual snake venom too.
That's what I was confused
about. Man, this guy goes fucking hard.
That he's beer will fucking venom. Kill you if you don't have the alcohol tolerance for it.
It's called a rattlesnake slammer.
Just knock it back.
Where's Deus? I haven't heard from him in a bit.
Yeah.
He's
I'm
over here.
Basically here.
Yeah, 20k so... from you, Deus.
Cool.
I'm with you, Deus.
It's only 3k away now.
Worth 15 from you.
Man, this planet looks so much better than yellow.
This is sick.
Oh,
yeah.
There's dude.
Did you guys, I can't remember if I saw it on Reddit or Instagram, but they put in the canyon somewhere,
yes.
And the canyon, like, looks freaking beautiful.
Yeah, it's like,
oh my
it's
god,
gorgeous.
It looks like Grand Canyon.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. It's like, that's like...
Yeah, it's right.
They just
right
keep getting
here.
Better at this shit. Every rendition.
Yeah, the mountains look so good here.
Oh, dude, there's like, there's freaking geysers down here.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
So, did we find the drugs?
I see the cut.
Yep.
Oh, there it is, there it is.
A lot of turrets.
Oh, and this little we'll clear out the turrets for it. Alright, coming over this ridge, the turret should come into range now.
Look at this, that looks so cool.
Yep.
Ah! I'm gonna go jerk off.
What?
One turret down, ready to go. Two turrets down, two to go.
Alright. We get there, let me know what kind of drugs we got, and I'll give you the price calculation.
Yeah, they all seem to be down.
Beautiful.
You know where you gotta land it.
Yeah.
They now set a precedent.
I think they put that there on purpose, and you guys are like, the Freelancer could fit.
I love it.
Challenge accepted.
Fuck.
Challenge accepted.
Oh, there's my train.
Landing complete. Take off.
That an hour.
Beautiful.
I don't think landing's complete. I'm like,
sorry. I don't know how I feel about the fact that
the booty isn't clear yet, so you gotta straight forward a little stuff.
yet.
Booty still not clear.
Dad ass.
It's getting pretty clear. You might actually have to straight back.
Oh.
Now, try going down a little bit. Yeah, the front engines are clear.
Beautiful landing, Tim.
You might want to wait on that.
Very nice.
You might want to wait on the door, guys. You might want to put that door back up.
Yeah.
Oh, does the door glitch or something?
Actually, no, it should be fine.
The door's pushing you off of it. Like, you're not on the ground yet. You got, yeah, it's put, hold on. So you've got a, you've got a, like an electric pallet jack thing down here that's on your right landing.
Oh, I think Timber nailed it. You nailed it. If you can kill it right there.
But
we kill it right here.
Glitched
but...
through it.
Yeah, we glitched through the pallet jack thing. So, the cargo mover thing.
I don't know if that's going to cause a problem or not. Just that flight.
We did the same last
I'll
time.
I'll close the door and reopen it.
Tackle the Moby class. Okay, we're down.
Let's see.
Oh, I heard something.
Yep.
Contact. You're talking.
I do too.
Yep. Contact.
Alright, I just landed.
Yep, and we got drugs down here. I see the boxes.
Alright, give me a name.
Right, watch crossfire.
Seriously?
Oh, come on, Emily.
Thought that was them in the shadows. It was not.
Oh, these are the drugs right here on the left?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's carry these out, should we?
Or let's clear.
Oh,
yeah,
you
clear.
Just knocked him over.
Here we go, move first.
On the floor below.
Also, gentlemen.
Starting to load the elevator.
Clear comms.
You guys clear.
You bastard! Go ahead.
Rich, what kind of drugs do we have?
Watch out.
Downstairs.
Son of a bitch!
There's tons of drugs here.
On the elevator.
Got one?
There's like tons of pallets here.
Leading back to the question that you were saying, I need the names of the drugs so we can get you what you need.
Drug is
glitched.
Nice.
Weapon glitched.
Sorry.
Guns glitched.
Alright, three down.
Yep.
Yeah, there's a bunch of dead bodies.
Yeah, you're looking for Slam right now. That is the most profitable if you don't have to pay
what
for it.
What color Slam?
I sell it.
You said blue?
I need.
I'm pretty
this
sure.
Black stuff's Widow, stuff. Right?
I don't know.
This blue it's stuff just, is Slam, right? That's it?
It should say what its name is.
It
just says carry.
I need maze.
It doesn't tell us when we pick it up.
How do I holster a weapon again?
Hold R.
R. Right.
Did we answer your question?
Got it. Yes.
I don't think we want to touch the brown stuff until we're ready to leave, because that triggers the next phase.
Okay.
The wood chips.
The brown stuff I know is maize, but that's also the one that we haven't found out where you can sell it yet.
Okay, so grab everything but the brown stuff.
The brown stuff is the... what, the bark stuff, whatever it's called?
Wait, what? No, I can't tell.
Yeah, it is.
Sub up towards the.
So what color
maze
we
is the bark.
Black
good?
It's the mulch.
Wait, can we load it on the elevator?
Yeah.
Or.
Yeah.
To the floor.
Oh,
glitch
can,
to the floor?
Place it on elevator, don't drop.
No, I mean, but it will glitch to the floor when we go up.
No, it'll take them up.
That's how I saw it done on the video. Yeah, just make sure to place it.
So place it on the elevator.
Yeah.
Right.
So we should have one person stacking or two people stacking boxes on the elevator and then other people just bringing them to the front and stack.
Okay, yeah. Correct. Let's do instrument and dose. You're going to stack and the rest of us is just going to run and grab this stuff like crazy.
Drop it out here. Perfect.
by mistake. Hang on. Got it again.
I got the smileys.
Gotta save money.
Have you guys seen this one? I haven't seen this one yet. The one I've got, it looks like a jug. I'm not gonna lie to you, Brian, that smells like pure gasoline.
Oh!
Works every time.
Works every time.
A jug. Yeah.
Were you guys near the OM2 marker?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, somewhere. Okay, yeah. So I'm heading probably to the same one, but I'm still not seeing your markers.
So you're still not seeing this?
Accept it. Personal transport.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Want the green stuff?
That's probably weed.
You could try that.
Space weed.
Space weed.
It's a star leaf.
Yeah, you want to try that real quick and see if it works?
What the fuck is this?
Just make the price stupidly low so nobody's going to bother with it.
I know we're supposed to be stealing drugs, but I'm finding boxes of stuff. I don't know what it is.
Boxes.
Like, I found that jug. I found this blue box.
Keep grabbing stuff, man. it's probably like other commodities, right?
Ready, drunk? Spam it.
Say it? I don't know what the fuck. What the fuck it is I'm finding.
I'm not...
I see it now.
Here it is.
Dude, I'm actually really liking this whole gameplay.
Okay,
like,
so you guys,
physically...
so I am going to the same place you guys.
Ah, shit.
Being stuck.
You
know
what? Find any time we could be attacked, what is good.
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
I'm losing my mind, this is so exciting.
On the bright side, I can actually see where how far out I am now, because I've got Rich's quantum beacon.
This is basically Payday. It's like, everything into the thing, and then you have to get it up to the... Get it up
but you actually have to move it, stack it. Yeah, it's so
physical
good.
Physical cargo, isn't it?
This is what we've been dreaming of, the cargo department.
Shit's well, here's the good news. I'm coming in fact, in
the best thing about this is that it's better with more people because you got to have hands to physically grab this stuff.
Oh, careful,
and as an added guy up top, the A first and B, you never know if we're going to need somebody to rabbit the fuck out of there real quick.
Yeah.
All right, so just one guy with me. Just...
Yeah, I don't think I locked my buck near.
Can you die with me? And then the rest of you guys.
Yeah, my only concern is once you start loading it up full of drugs, they can scan, and that's more,
you breathe that in, boy.
Cool. This is so fantastic.
I wish I could see through this thing when I was placing it.
3 hours to stage this, gentlemen. We did it.
It wasn't three. Oh, shit, it was 3 hours.
Whoa, that was a jump.
Yeah, I gotta leave in about 20-30 minutes.
You got to taste it though, Wiz. This is up.
Oh yeah.
Me too.
So I'm flying to you, and for some reason, randomly, my thrusters decided to go full reverse.
There's
so I was like 80 kilometers out, and then all of a sudden, like, you're 130 kilometers away. That doesn't make sense.
What the fuck was that?
It's just not enough of us here, is there? It's ridiculous.
Yeah, there's like not enough.
It's ridiculous.
We have like a fifth of the server size here, and it's not enough people.
We would almost need a full server to really, with at least a caterpillar, properly.
Yeah.
Well, yeah,
that's a lot of drugs.
That'd be hard to fill a cat by
I'm
hand.
I'm just thinking
though.
We haven't even filled the first like couple of pallets. We have to more.
Yeah.
Is that you, Whit?
I'm 100-something kilometers away still.
Is the engines off on this thing?
Yeah, the engine is off. Even though it looks like it's on, it doesn't it?
Do you hear that?
Some more.
Tim, do you hear that? It sounds like there's a jet.
Might be my Buccaneer.
That kind of like. Doesn't that have to be on the red stuff?
Keep thinking I got
all of the cocaine. Yeah, like kind of like that low humming noise.
Yeah.
I think it's just the engines, right?
Yeah, it's gotta be, because I don't see anything in the air. But
it's only when you're on the ship that you hear that low humming,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, but I kept hearing
yeah, it. But even with the engines off, they're not completely off once you turn the power off.
Jesus,
so yeah, that's
Timber.
Probably
on my screen, it looked like it looked like you just nosedived with the drugs and just scattered the things everywhere.
Just jump into the drug. Dude,
like, just he's straight up clearing everything.
Scrooge McDuck the fuck out of the elevator.
I'm just like in heaven, swimming in drugs.
Missile's coming, Wiz.
Yeah.
But they gotta be. They gotta
yeah,
be. Alright, I'm going to the stash house.
They can't just be.
It's gotta be like size one, isn't it? It can't be.
Holy shit, guys. How am I supposed to go down? There's 283 units of narcotics remaining.
So we have 283 boxes.
Well, that's what I have to destroy.
I mean, it might be one thing to go up against a Titan with a railgun or a missile launcher, but like...
I mean,
realistically...
Shots.
Really? With a railgun?
Yeah. Huh. We tested this for a, for reasons.
I'm not talking
about destroying
Titan.
Things.
I'm talking about a mech Titan.
Don't shoot the good stuff.
I can hear
shoot
you.
The stuff move
that's
back.
Just me.
Oh.
I'm only shooting the black containers because I actually want to see how much I really get paid.
Well, there's still plenty of black containers down here, so...
Shoot all these in front of the elevator at this point.
I'm not shooting what you guys have collected.
Well, I mean, just black with it.
Yeah.
Whoa, why are you shooting me? Who's...
Because you ran in front of the guy with the gun out.
Yeah, but watch your fire. Come on, fool. I'm working here.
Working?
You can come down
here. You do realize that part of my objective is to kill any low lives I see.
Well, then, don't make me drop my box.
He can hot swap.
It'd be a shame if someone had to teleport to their hab.
With a bullet in their head.
Now, is this stuff still... Where's Timber?
Timber is AFK outside with me, because I'm stuck up here right now.
Hey, you guys didn't unload everything onto the Freelancer, did you?
Yeah, we know, because Wit ran in there and took the elevator down.
You could. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that part.
Almost took me down with
I still have 245 more things of drugs I can blow up, okay? I'm a little preoccupied.
Like I said, Tim went AFK.
Oh.
Oops. Here's probably the biggest problem. I don't know if I physically have enough ammo to kill 240.
You can melee them.
How do you melee them?
Click scroll wheel.
Mouse wheel. Yeah, click.
I mean, how many hits does it take?
Okay, we need a couple more guys up here. Probably two.
Yeah. Or you can throw a grenade at a pallet. Make sure it doesn't bounce back though.
Yeah, basically, if it's not... Do we know what's in the white jugs?
We do not.
That is the...
Jungle juice.
Yeah, it's jungle juice. It's fucking Cazuela mix.
Yeah, and we got O'Doul's for you, too. Drunk. Don't worry.
Fuck you.
Man, if I can't go bounty hunting with aviators and a Hawaiian shirt, I'm going to be disappointed in this game. I might refund. Especially if I can have a margarita in one hand and a coda in the other.
I am down to 120 things of drugs that still need to be destroyed.
And that gives you a mission complete?
Wait, it tells you how much you have to destroy?
Some cocaine.
Yeah, it's like you have to destroy 283 things of drugs. I'm trying real hard to only destroy the black ones.
Well,
man, I've got like 10, 15 more minutes left in me. I'm passing out.
All the drugs.
Thanks everybody for doing this and having the patience to see it through. Jeez.
Yeah, I've wanted to see this thing cleared since I started the first time.